I'm gonna tell you a story about a house that was haunted by spaghetti. It was all one day when two people bought the house.
We are looking for a house.
Oh, you came to the right place. This is a lovely house. We'd like to let me to show you around. Here.
Interesting objects. We have a downstairs. We have a lovely kitchen right down there. You know, with the fan already running. Let's go downstairs. And this is a lovely basement down here. Look at all the space in here. The house was built in 1843. A very old house. Even George Washington lived in this house. Oh, now, let's go back upstairs and review the upstairs. Look at this. It comes complete with shoes, a fish, a rack of stuff, your drawers, your beds are already made for you. Look at this. We even have a selection of baseball trophies for you here. A hat's a bed. It's somebody's not sleeping at it, huh?
We'll take it.
Sold.
Hideous!
Thank you. Hello!
Hi, you must be
Margo!
Yeah, that's cool. I am Darlene, and this is Bobby, and we're the Squirrely Jar from Trickle Bottom!
Oh, that's nice! And so the dog said to the refrigerator, ice cream!
Obviously, you have no sense of humor. No, it's time for you to leave now.
Okay!
Let's go watch the TV. Oh, it's my favorite channel!
Oh, it's been an ice cream!
What the flip are you saying?
Jason, oh my god.